got two contacts approaching low.
Security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Two ahead. Drop him. Good move. Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming? Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage. We'll make our own advantage. Multiple routes. Split up, sweep it clear. Go.
Shoot him, now.
Logan and I are sweeping the top level. Safe. No cameras in black zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure. Heading in.
Multiple tangos. Go hot.
Keep moving.
Full contact. Structure at 10 o'clock.
Target at 2 o'clock. Roger. Target quiet.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. It looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Hyperfeed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Look for the rod. Right there, that's it. It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find.
Arc light, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes onward for full effect.
Arc light 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arc light 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arc light's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move. Use the computer!
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's labeled as 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand. Have they launched these?
Merrick, we've got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there, now!
Scarecrow, we're pinned! Can we get a hold on Arclight?
Negative. Arclight is 20 clicks out, past PNR. Genesis cannot be diverted.
Shit! We do not want to be here! We've got more incoming!
I got movement.
Okay, we blind them and move! Ready, smoke! Smoke ready! Smoke ready! Pop smoke! Smoke out! Thermals! They can't see us! Take them out! Move forward! Go!
Two down!
Fleet house! We need to move!
Three more! EKIA!
Contact! 30
Keep
minutes.
Pushing forward! Shoot!
Let's get down there!
Kick, where are you?
1 minute.
We don't have a minute!
Parking lot's ahead!
That's our RV! Let's get down there! Our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Get up! Riley, hide!
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead. Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim guns at people? They could go off! That's it! Just a little...
Logan! Logan!
Whew! You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! No! Dad! I'll kill you, you! I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be... okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Chance of getting out of here.
Shh. Who's by the door? Let's make this quick.
We're clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they hurt us. They're sending more of them our way.
Yes, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Ah, damn it. Ah, son of a... Come on. Oh, shit.
Keegan. We gotta hide now.
Get him up. Hide in here, quick.
Logan, get in here.
Down, get down.
Turn the radio down.
Shh.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte.
Rodrigo, mira ahí.
Ahora mismo.
Thanks for the shout-out, asshole.
Hold up here. More of them are coming in.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Kick it off.
Through that gate. How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
Back it up! Back up! Shit, shit, shit!
Back! Go left! How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, I can find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go! Go!
If you want it.
Hell yeah! Come on, Logan! We're leaving!
Command, this is Sprinter Zero. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Bear, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing. When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground, Ray.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
They get their satellites operational. They can hit us anywhere, anytime. They'll wipe us out.
All hands to battle station.
We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck!
She'll be airborne and ready in 2 months!
Grab the targeting controls. We need to direct the drops.
She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 blocks
before
we...
Just give me the transport.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiacs! Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out.
Take out the
drone! 10 plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Head down!
All squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north. Gun the boats incoming.
Don't let them on deck! Logan, call in the Osprey!
Starting our run.
Copy, 3-1.
Light him up.
Open boat, confirmed hit. Eight plus hits. Nice job, 3-1.
Good run. Come back around.
Understood, 3-1.
Titan 3-1 coming in hot. Mark the target.
Targets at the same time. Assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Take breath! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped to...
Damn it! I got this side! Ready?
Incoming, multiple bogeys inbound.
Man down! Man down!
Opening cargo bay doors!
Cargo bay, take it! Stevens, give me a hand! Hang on! I'm releasing the tank!
Team is pinned down here. Your position.
Clear area!
targets, 2 o'clock! Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Watch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch the Federation missiles at the target site.
Ash, this is Mary. Medics intel has confirmed that Walker is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
sector. Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Federation reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Icarus on final. Infill will be on. Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover!
Tangos, 12 high!
Let's move! Tankers, 12 high!
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Near the control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We'll have to breach the exterior wall. We have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions. Hit them hard.
Wilco, set 3, 4, and 8. Loaded and ready. Thompson, initiate launch.
Southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys.
Locking in target coordinates.
Nice job, Icarus. Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the Southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rod. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Copy, Hesh.
We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire an RPG. Action! Confirm!
Say again, repeat your
last... You heard me, Mayor! My checkmate hit this train!
We can't take any chances, Logan! Even if we fail, Rourke dies! Okay, 3, 2, 1... It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over.
You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
should have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Failure, cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then up, cheese!